Lazarus version 1.8 with the free Pascal compiler version 3.0.4 were launched on December 6, 2017. They are Delphi-like. They make programs and apps. They come in 32-bit and 64-bit versions and work on Windows, Mac, and Linux. They are a free download at lazarus-ide.org. The bug fixes and new features can be found at the Free Pascal Wiki with the Lazarus 1.8.0 release notes. There are Lazarus Free Pascal tutorials available on the SchoolFreeware YouTube channel and at schoolfreeware.com. Here's the lazarus-ide.org website. And over to the far right, you can find the download area in which you can find the Windows, Linux, and Mac OS versions. I'll select the Windows 64-bit version. Go ahead and save the file. Okay, now that we have the installer, I'll just double click. I'll select English for myself. Next. You can install wherever you want. I'll just keep it as the default. I'll uninstall the old version. If you don't have the old version installed on your computer, you won't see that button pop up. I'll go ahead and click on next now. Next. Next, and I'll create a desktop icon. Next, and install. Okay, I'll go ahead and finish. And I'll start Lazarus. Go ahead and upgrade, since I had the old version installed on this computer. The directory will be where I installed Lazarus, which is C Lazarus. Compiler. Don't need to change any settings here. Neither the free Pascal compiler sources, make, or debugger. So I'll just start IDE. If you wish to make a GUI application, go to New and select Application under Project. If you want a command line application, select Program. I'll just go ahead and run this. See if it compiles. If it does, we are all set to go. Okay, compiled and is running well.